System making its way through early this morning with temperatures near or just below the freezing mark. Some light snow for central and northern areas mixing with some light rain in southern spots this morning. Morning commute will be a bit slippery, especially the farther north and west you go. And then some cooler air will start to drain in after highs today in the upper 30s to lower 40s. We fade into the teens to lower 20s later on tonight. Winds will be picking up tomorrow morning. It'll be a blustery day with highs in the 20s feeling more like single digits and teens. And then a sunny stretch of weather starts on Sunday and will likely continue through the middle of the week, where we go into the 40s Monday and Tuesday and likely into the 50s on Wednesday. So you'll notice the system continuing to make its way through. Snow for most and a light snow early this morning, not accumulating rather quickly at all, and a little bit of light rain closer to the coastline. There is a back edge that is likely making its way through around midday or by 1 o'clock, and after that it will be an overcast sky for the afternoon with temperatures trying to jump into the 40s just about statewide. That eventually will lead us to temperatures dropping back into the teens and 20s, some partial clearing overnight tonight, and a wind picking up tomorrow and gusting over 30 miles an hour, ringing out a few snow showers up north. A lot of sunshine expected for the day on Sunday as well. There will be a front arriving late in the day Sunday and into Sunday evening. There could be a couple of snow showers with that Sunday night and early Monday. After that goes by, milder air starts to streamline its way in. We'll be back into the 40s on Monday afternoon, and again, a run into the 50s possibly on Wednesday. So a light coating to maybe an inch or two in some northwestern and sections of the state, continuing down into southwestern areas, while it'll be a light coating of snow from Manchester to the coastline out of this, kind of mixing with some light rain as well. A wind chilly day for us on Saturday, sunshine Sunday, and you can see that warming trend for midweek.